Did you know, Brett Goldstein was originally just hired as a writer for Ted Lasso. However, once he'd wrote the role of Roy, he got so attached to the character that he decided to send off an audition tape, and that's how he got the role as Roy Kent on Ted Lasso.